Ladies and gentlemen, horses have left the paddock for this, the second race. Second half for the Daily Double. There's 2 minutes to post, 2 minutes. Horses will post parade, and shortly after, we'll go right to the starting gate. Here is the field. Number one, Riva Riva, Daryl Bossy will drive. Number two is scratched. Number three, Cortland Evie and Tom Wiley. Number four, Enchanted Image and Laverne Hostetter. Number five is Princess Fortune, Dave McGee. Number six is What a Slick Slide, Ronnie Marsh. Number seven is Sunday, 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 Wayne Steele. Number eight is Long-Legged Lady. Dalinsko will drive. That's the field. Now 2 minutes. They're off. It's Princess Fortune going for the lead. There goes Riva, Riva. Now they drive into the first turn. On the outside, Princess Fortune. From the outside, now to take command, it's Riva, Riva. In second, Cortland Evie. In third, two lengths. It's What a Slick Slide. Followed on the inside of horses, Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. It's a Long-Legged Lady, an Enchanted Image. Approaching the half-quarter-mile mark, it's Princess Fortune with the lead by 3 lengths. Riva Riva, second by 2 lengths. Cortland Evie, third now by 2 lengths. And What a Slick Slide. They're by the quarter. They're by the first quarter. And it's Princess Fortune with the lead now by 2.5 lengths. Riva Riva, second now by length and a quarter. Cortland Evie, in third now by 2 lengths. Followed by What a Slick Slide. On the inside, Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. Long-Legged Lady and Enchanted Image. Approaching the half-mile marker. Princess Fortune shows the way. Riva Riva, second now by a length and a quarter. Cortland Evie in third, followed by Long-Legged Lady. They're halfway home. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn, and Princess Fortune maintains a lead a length and a quarter. On the outside, Riva Riva, now charging out of second. Cortland Evie in third, followed on the inside of horses by What a Slick Slide. They curve into the back stretch, approaching the final quarter. Princess Fortune sprints clear again. Cortland Evie is right there in second, followed by What a Slick Slide. Enchanted Image, Long-Legged Lady. They're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Princess Fortune with the lead. On the inside, Cortland Evie right there in second. Riva, Riva, Enchanted Image. On the inside, it's What a Slick Slide. Now they're in the final 1/8 of a mile, but it's all Princess Fortune and Cortland Evie. Here they come turning for home. Princess Fortune has the lead. On the outside, Cortland Evie is out for the drive. It's Princess Fortune, Cortland Evie, and What a Slick Slide. Princess Fortune has the lead. Princess Fortune, What a Slick Slide. Cortland Evie third. Number five, Princess Fortune was first. Six, What a Slick Slide was second. Number three, Cortland Evie finished third. Results are official. And tonight's Daily Double 4-5 combination. Return $72.20, $72.20. In the winner's circle, five Princess Fortune. Princess Fortune is owned by the Horseman's Financial Agency of West Chicago, Illinois. Trained by Bill Smith. Driven to victory by Dave McGee.